Our wood panels are going to be mobile display boards made of wood, very haptic, which invite you to vote on fundamental questions about the use of robotics and AI in our society. For example, should robots simulate emotions? Do we want them to pretend to have feelings, even though it's always just a simulation? Visitors can give a pro or a con vote via a web interface that you can use on your smartphone. And in the lower part of the vote panels, and this is the very cool part about this project, I think, a vote counter and a mood meter will display the voting results in real time, reflecting the festival people's approval or rejection of the electoral question that was asked to them.